Yeah. What you said is true. You fight for the people.
Our job here is done.
What? But what about the rest of the bandits in the area?
Just leave the rest to General Cao.
Hearken to me, sons of the Yellow Heaven. Following their orders and living on plunder is not a permanent solution. Only by following a wise master and fighting to restore peace will you be able to live in prosperity and keep your faith. And I am the wise master you need. I will treat you with courtesy and respect your faith of Taiping Taoism. If one day I renege on my word and fail you, then you may come for my head at any time. Did fine work, Dian Wei. Everything is as planned.
Yes, my lord. This man, Shi Chu, had led the resistance against the bandits. I believe he is a righteous man with a valiant heart. I hope you will allow him to join.
It is a blessing for us to have such a warrior. I heard that you defended the village. I have already sent orders to bury the fallen properly. Shui Chu, you have such great strength and courage. From now on, will you aid me in bringing peace to the land?
Hmm.